So, Jax, tell me, first of all, how are things going? You've got a label now. Like, what's going on? Give me the feedback.
Everything's really, really great. I've just been kind of gigging out and
gigging out. Is that a millennial term, Jax, that I need to be aware of?
No, that was a term when you were a kid, too.
Really? It's like an old guy term. I got it. Gigging out.
Yeah, gigging out and doing my thing with the EP. I just got back from Grammy Week, which is so much fun in L.A. So I've been kind of all over the place in a million different time zones, but I feel really great.
Well, I got to tell you, your reviews are looking great. I mean, the Music Mag, NYC Monthly, Galore, like people are really starting to, they're taking notice, and it's exciting. It's got to feel, how's it feel? Does it feel a little different than when you were finished with American Idol? Like all of a sudden now you've got, it's like you've completely separated and got this legit career going on. I love it.
Yeah, this is like my first real body of work I've put out since the show, so it's really, really awesome to see all the good feedback, and it was cool because I got to perform a little bit of the set from the EP in Manhattan a while ago for the fans, and now it's like kind of the first time I'm doing like full EP knitting to, on Saturday, so I'm really excited just to share with everybody.
So does the show start at 2, or are you going to do a meet and greet first? How's it going to work?
Doors are at 2.
Okay, doors open at 2. And then how long are you going to be able to interact with fans? Because I've got tickets to give away.
I'm going to be there all day. I'm going to be there hanging
out.
That's know
great.
Me.
Yeah, I know.
I break rules.
I love it. And all right, so the show, so the doors are going to open at 2. You will be there the whole time. And the album is Funny.
Yes.
How excited are you?
I'm pumped. I'm so pumped. I'm always pumped. This is going to be the craziest weekend for me, so...